Hey everyone, welcome back to another no-nonsense character guide. In this video, I'm going to be teaching you how to unlock Takeo in the Blackout mode for Call of Duty Black Ops 4. This character is definitely on the easier side to unlock because there's multiple locations where the specific item will spawn. The item that we're going to be looking for is called the Letter to the Emperor. This is going to be found in the boxing gym on the desk. It can be found in the asylum on the desk. It can also be found in the house outside the asylum on the desk. But the thing is, it's not just going to be there. You have to actually press the action button. On the PS4, it's going to be square, and on the Xbox, it's going to be X. But pressing the action button will actually allow you to place it on the desk and then pick it back up. I don't really know how that works exactly, but yeah, it doesn't actually appear there until you press the action button on the desk. And then once you do that, you'll be able to pick up the letter from the Emperor. And what you need to do is not use any equipment. That means no clusters, no barricades, no razor wire, none of that stuff, and survive until the top 15. This is actually a pretty easy challenge to do in solo because you have that leeway of the top 15. If you wanted to actually do this in a duos match, it's the top 10. And if you wanted to do this in a quads match, you have to survive until the top 5. Of course, the gameplay you're watching right now is solo, so I have the top 15. And once you are within the top 15, you can be as aggressive as you want. Of course, just like every other guide where you're required to survive as long as you can, I always recommend camping your ass off. It doesn't harm anybody. It doesn't hurt anybody. It just makes it easier for you to get the character. That way, when you finally want to play aggressive, you can in the next game with a brand new character. I think one of the biggest challenges for me, at least when it comes to this specific character, is just remembering not to use equipment. As soon as I was done finding the note from Takeo, I ended up finding a supply drop with a sensor dart in there and a barricade, and I was so close to shooting it, and then I remembered, no, hard stop. No equipment allowed, Prestige. Don't do it. Don't ruin it for yourself. Once again, I just want to emphasize, you can find the letter to the Emperor in a multitude of different locations. I know that there's a spot in the bunker in Nuketown I haven't been able to find personally just yet. There is also a spot in Asylum on a desk, but there is also this location, which you've seen in the video, in the boxing gym. Just hold X or square on it, depending on what platform you're playing on, and you'll be able to find it, no problem. You can also, as of right now, get the letter from the Blightfather, which for some reason is back in the game. And if you do it that way, then there you go, another location for you to get your spawn on. But anyway, guys, I hope this video helped you out. If it did, drop a like on it. If you happen to need more information on other characters, I will put a full playlist linked down below in the description. As I unlock characters, I will add them to that playlist, and of course you'll be able to know exactly how to unlock them. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching once again. Subscribe for more videos, join that notification squad, and I will catch you on the next one. Peace.